Hey guys, so we're here for our second night at Christmas Candylane. We brought our our cups this time because we're gonna get some hot cocoa. Parker has his lid from his season pass packet for the hot cocoa, and it is right over here. We're by the Overlook Cafe, and we are right over there gonna get some hot cocoa. Yes. Parker got his hot cocoa. Let's see what it's like.
Good.
Is it good? Is it too hot? Really is it like super hot?
I mean, it's the perfect temperature.
Good.
Because it doesn't burn your mouth, but it's not too cold. So
awesome.
It's actually really good.
Nice. Okay, so we got our hot cocoa right over here at the Overlook. There's a s'more stand right outside the Overlook Cafe. All we had to do is we walked up, we showed our cups and our pass, and they filled it up. They had little pots there ready for it. So I think you can get it in multiple places throughout the park, though,
okay.
Right?
Okay. Because there's like one by down by Fahrenheit.
I think so. We're going to go check and see if that's over there too. It also just started raining. I think it's supposed to be snow. That would be more magical. So if you can see it, I'm backing up. But Super Duper Looper, the loop is completely white now. It actually looks kind of nice for the holidays. Whenever it's snowing, that'd be pretty neat. And it's raining. See all the rain? So we're down in the hollow right now. I think we're gonna ride Wave Swinger. It's cold and raining, but okay, it's Candylane, right? All right, so that was extremely cold and wet. We're gonna hot cocoa it up for a while, I think. Hi, Kiss. Merry Christmas.
We went down by the, I forget what it's called.
Frontier Flyers.
Frontier Flyers. And they're closed, so we're going to ride the train now.
There's lots of lights.
Yeah, there's lots of lights on the train, so see you there. We're on the train.
Candy canes. Oh look, there's lights on the Trailblazer track. They're elves. That's cute. Candylane?
The best view.
Oh, there's sled riding. That's fun. That's great. So Parker just rode the bumper cars like 8 times in a row because there was no line for him, and he loves them, so I figured why not. There's like 3 or 4 other kids on it, but we're gonna do the monorail now, so get some nice scenic views of the lights over the park. Hello, Santa.
Hiya. Would you like to take a photo with Reese and Kit Kat?
Yeah.
Oh,
right? Perfect. So as you can see, it's about 8:30 and there is no one here. Pretty great. All right, so for our snack tonight, our holiday feature, we went with mini donuts. The trees are blinking. this is the sugar cookie, holiday sugar cookie mini donut. And this is the peppermint bark mini donuts. And I'm excited to try both of them. Parker, are you? Which one are you going to try first?
I think I'm going to try the holiday sugar cookie.
Okay, I'll hold these. Tastes like a sugar cookie?
Yeah?
Awesome. Okay, so this is our holiday mini donuts review. Parker had the sugar cookie mini donuts. What do you think about those?
Those were really good.
They were really good, right? They were just a regular donut with vanilla glaze and like Christmas sprinkles. Mm-hmm. Pretty good. And then I had the mini bark. I had the peppermint bark mini donuts. And I thought they were really great too. The amount of mint that was added to them was just enough. It wasn't too much, not too overpowering. Just enough to go with the mini donuts. And it was perfect. I think with hot cocoa, good stuff, right? Yeah. So we're doing all the holiday things. Parker wants to go ride the bumper cars one more time.
It's 8:40.
So
we have a little bit of time.
Let's go. What are you gonna say?
It's a Christmas miracle.
It's a Christmas miracle. A very nice security guard gave us candy canes and kisses. That was pretty sweet. Christmas magic. Love it. Is he? Santa here? I see him. I know him. All right, guys, so we had another great day here at Hershey Park for Christmas Candylane. A couple surprises. Parker calls it a Christmas miracle with his candy cane. Uh-huh. But we had a great, there's some people getting our intro. You're funny. But we had a great night, and we will be back here in a couple weeks because next time that you see us in a video might be from someplace special. Any hints? No? Good. All right. We'll see you guys. Thanks for watching. Have a great night.